Show and our own hurdles.
Four go through into the final. And Chris Akabusi of Great Britain is drawn in lane number six. That's the full lineup, and it's a fair test. Harold Schmidt, European record holder for West Germany, goes in lane number one. Erler of Austria, the Austrian champion, in lane number two. Ed Moses, twice the Olympic champion in 76 and 84, the reigning champion of the world, he goes in lane number three. Maritim of Kenya, only 19, the East African champion, goes in lane four. Kevin Young of America, third in the American trials, one of the fastest men in the world, is in lane five. Chris Akabusi in six. John Graham of Canada in lane seven, for the bronze in the Commonwealth Games. And Jose Alonso, the Spanish champion for the eighth time, runs in lane number eight. Akabusi's had a few problems. He's had hamstring trouble, so we're hoping he'll stand up. But here's another in the long chapter of British injuries at these games. Got through the first round safely and very fluently. He's only a second season hurdler, but with a hamstring problem, well, anything can happen, especially in an event like the hurdles. That's the great Ed Moses. He's in lane number three. Moses, again, keeping them waiting. He's the last to settle. Schmidt in lane one. Moses in three. Ta-da! Let's see who's first to rise. Moses has gone off very, very quickly indeed. And so too has Young. And Schmidt on the inside, but it's Ed Moses who's gone on fast, and so too has Akabusi. He's cut right back on the Canadian John Graham. So Akabusi is prepared to take a chance on that injury for a place in the Olympic final. And it's Moses, Young, and right on the outside Alonso, on the inside Harold Schmidt in lane number one. The stagger unwinds now, and it's Ed Moses and Kevin Young away and clear. Akabusi in third place, one barrier left, and Schmidt coming up at the inside. The first four qualify. Moses wins this in majestic style, and Akabusi in the final. Young in second place, Harold Schmidt is third. Akabusi, in spite of all the problems, comes in fourth place and looks so relaxed in doing so. The time 47.89, but that was a splendid run by Chris Akabusi. And he really is getting this event together. Reached the World Championship final last season. Here he goes again. And his technique now is beginning to stand up over pressure. Under pressure, rather. Right leg lead. Most of the way till about the sixth or seventh flight. And then he changes back onto the left leg. He searched for a stride a little bit then. But he's kept it going very well, and his technique is certainly improving. There's the change to the left leg, and he got it perfectly right this time. And doesn't wilt under the pressure applied by Kevin Young coming up outside, inside him. He hit that one slightly, but the recovery was very strong. And he kept going very smoothly in the closing stages, and of course his flat speed pays off. Fine run by Chris. He'd be well pleased to be in the Olympic final.